Right? We got a 1968 Mustang. Over here, my boy's garage. Old school. He's a gearhead too. He got a couple of cars here. We'll take around and see. Old school veterans. You got a Chevy back there. You got a Falcon. Look at this. Nice Mustang. Take a look at the interior, what he's working with. Got a T5 tranny in it with a 302. Some trophies back there. Nice headlining. Two-tone, black and yellow. Let's open up the hood and see what he's working with. All right. The front of this thing.
Nice.
We got the old Boriguas over here. East New York. Let's go look at the Falcon. Nice Falcon. Inside. 65. Nice car. The other side is minted out also too. He just got it against the wall. Look, two-tone. Put a T5 tranny in this too. With a 302. Nice that interior is. Lining. Nice scoop. Front of this thing. Nice. You got a ranchero here. Ranchero. '65 Mustang. Mustang. He's selling some of these things, so. Anybody's interested, let me know. Chevy 2-door coupe.
Look
at this.
328
accuracy. The inside of this thing. It's a 52. That bed in the back. That's what it looks like. Three on the column. All right, enough of Hex Garage. That's where I'm at. Hector been around for a long time.